Alright guys, we're back for another round of Tiberian Sun on Area 51. Popular map, but not one that I play very often. And on my team, I have green, which is Gohan, and Divoc. So we're against Tide for Life, TitanJoe, who is orange. And Hitman and Wonder Worm. So might be a bit unbalanced. On the left side, a bit stronger. Shit. Don't want your infantry to run through the Tiberium. He's not really protecting. Fuck. So he should be covering the entrance because you do get infantry sort of sneaking up. Oops. So should be seeing that scout pretty soon. Good. Not a problem to handle. Should be trying to prevent that scouts from getting in there. Let's see what we got open. Okay. Yeah, see, that's the problem. You get those scouts coming through. And now I've got to deal with them. Ran through the Tib. Not good. Alright, so blues are coming my way. Looks like a pretty small lot of infantry, but damn. Thank you. Hmm, good job. That's how you do it. Just happen to get some pretty good timing with pink. Get to repair those units as well, which is nice. Now we can play a bit more defensively. Oh, okay. It's my own bomber. Okay, so Hitman's dead after flying around. Yeah. So lost my disruptor, unfortunately. Oh shit. Can't do much about that. So pink was, I think pink was a good player. Divoc. Okay. It's a shame. Okay, so Wonder Worm is dead. Fuck. Green's still alive. Good time to repair. Okay. Managed to, I guess, win that one, but I guess some people would call that a wash. Not sure what the technical term of a wash is when you, two of your allies are knocked out, but you killed the other three. But I imagine that's a wash. I think it's maybe